It is widely acknowledged that groundwater is in many respects the most important of all water resources, and that systematic gauging and interpretation of groundwater levels furnish data of great practical significance and application to water conservation work, pisciculture, forestry, the recreation industry, and land use planning.
With the Wisconsin Groundwater Level Monitoring Network, we monitor the condition of the groundwater resource by making measurements from wells that have been drilled into the ground. Those observation wells tell us where in the state groundwater levels are changing and by how much those water levels are changing over time.
Some of these wells go back nearly 100 years, and so it's really one of the longest term records in the whole nation of water level fluctuations.
Water level data is used by a lot of people. Drillers and landowners and regulators use data to site new high capacity wells. Engineers, planners, and communities use the network to respond to water resource related issues. Scientists are able to understand what's going on throughout the state, and anyone from the general public can also access the groundwater network data to learn about what's going on with the water under their feet.
Wisconsin Groundwater Level Monitoring Network is vitally important. We're getting so much information that helps us with fisheries management, that helps us with species introduction.
Understanding the groundwater levels around, you know, properties in Wisconsin is important so that we can make decisions and not run into a situation where people's homes get flooded from groundwater levels rising.
So I think back to 2008, we recall there was an important flooding event that happened within south central Wisconsin.
Well, in 2008, in early June, there was some pretty big rainfalls that started around June 6th or so.
It was a series of storms, that's what was unique, and they just never wanted to stop. Over an eight-day period of time, they succeeded in dumping anywhere from 6 to over 14 inches of rain. That's anywhere from 20 to 40% of your yearly rainfall in only 8 days. That's crazy. It's maybe once or twice in a lifetime.
We learned through research and through cooperation with the people at the Wisconsin Geological and Natural History Survey that our flood was somewhat unique in that it was a groundwater flood as well as a surface water flood.
But there was 28 homes in this area. It was a nice residential, families, children, a nice subdivision, completely inundated with water. They had water in their basements for up to 6 months.
Thankfully, there was a monitoring well near Mazomani, just across the river from Spring Green, across the Wisconsin River, and we were able to prove that, in fact, this was a phenomenon of groundwater flooding and free up funding from FEMA and the Wisconsin Emergency Management agencies to provide flood relief to that area.
So that helped establish that flood frequency that we needed so that the town could obtain $5.4 million towards the buyout of the 28 homes.
If you have a monitoring network in place that helps you prepare for and avoid flooding, helps you create effective mitigation strategies, you're definitely helping the economy. You're helping farmers from going underwater, literally.
When I think to the future, I think of potential changes in climate that we're going to be experiencing. I think that this network of wells will really help us manage through those changes and allow us to make good decisions.
At a first look, 97 wells may seem like a lot of wells, but it turns out Wisconsin is a sizable state, and there are lots of areas within the state that are not monitored and really could benefit from being included in the network.
And I think it really is, I'm reminded of that longer term legacy that, you know, well by well or repair by repair, year to year, these are small incremental changes. It's important to invest in the groundwater network today and into the future for our state to adequately monitor, evaluate, respond, and adapt to groundwater changes.